he comes. And we can see now on the run down to the chicane what happened.
So Kimi's gone to turn in and Perez is right in the wedge. Let's see, Kimi turns into the corner, so he's covered him off.
He's turned Raikkonen, and then he's had to move to the right.